So I just got home from work and I went to the post office.
What did we get?
My Tomorrowland tickets have arrived. So
mine too. Ours.
Ours. We are one.
We are married now.
And we are many. So we're gonna do a little bit of a unboxing for y'all. So on the 14th, shut up, I'm talking now. On the 14th of July, we are flying to Europe and we're going to Nice.
So this is gonna be our
second honeymoon.
Second honeymoon. Right, what's this?
We've got our Tomorrowland ticket!
I'll go half, you go half, okay?
Hmm?
I'll go half, you go half.
Alright.
So I'll do the package.
So, what's in it?
Yours? That's yours.
There's no choice. Okay.
What's the smell like?
Okay, so we open it.
That's hectic. Well, that'd defeat the purpose.
So these are the boxes.
That's mine.
Okay. That's mine. Thank you. Jesus. I'm gonna get in trouble for that. So you get...
This is a necklace, isn't it?
It is a necklace. So you get a little...
Don't mind the puppy in the back. I want to go to tomorrow.
Then. Yeah. So this is the story. The storyline to it all. What's that word?
Planexus. Plan.
Anyone know how to say this? Be my guest. Bracelet! So this is our... Not bad. These are the Tomorrowland bracelets. So this is like literally our ticket. Anyways, this is our bracelets.
Oh, look at that. It's got our numbers in there.
Mm-hmm. What else is that happening?
Don't look at my number.
Oh my gosh.
It says we're in the greens, magic greens. That's where we're at.
So everybody gets the exact same. Yay! Tomorrowland! I cannot wait. So, I'm not really the biggest fan on the color green. It's not my color.
I love it.
Yeah, what did you think about the boxing?
John Deere.
It's a different green. It's like a dark green. I can't believe we're going.
What's a boy and a seahorse?
That's the whole storyline, babe.
That's what I know.
Read the book.
What's this woman?